Hello, everybody. As I've just found out, my mic was off that entire time, and I'm very sorry about that. I'm an idiot. I'm the worst. I'm glad I checked now. Yeah. Oh, that's such a Fallout looking face. Oof.
Hundreds of thousands of colonists left to drift out here forever. Just to keep from damaging the board's bottom line. Disgraceful.
Huh. This is interesting if this is how they introduce their... Oh, yep, all their stuff. Okay, that's really cool. Average, dexterity, intelligence, perception. I do like to be persuasive. Let's see. I think I'm average strength for me. I have good dexterity, though. I mean, pretty nimble. Let's see if I put this at a good... Oh, did it move? Oh, it does move. That's cool. Oh, it didn't move that time. Oh, okay. Intelligence. I find myself to be pretty...
Finally, evidence of intelligent life in Halcyon.
Oh. Everything below average comes with a penalty. Let's see. What does it mean by that?
Must remember not to sneeze near you.
Oh! Hold up. Never mind. I find myself to be a pretty charming dude. Okay. Perception. Well.
You've run into your share of lampposts.
Wow. Oh, that's really cool. So I can give myself negatives to give myself positives. Well, I'm going to say my perception is actually below average. Because I don't have the best eyesight, unfortunately. So, herp, herp. What does that do, though? That as low as you can go? Yep, below average. Yeah, below average.
Fingers. You'll need to be careful handling those chemicals.
Good on that one. Temperament, I would say, is a high. Intelligence is a high. I got charm. Put charm at a high. I find myself to be a very charming, very temperamental person. Terrible perception. Good intelligence, though. Say high. I'd say high intelligence. Yeah, that should be good enough. Cool. Next. Skills. I have 2 points available. Lie. Let's see. If I put a point in to persuade. Hold up. I only have 2 points? So, what can I put these in? Oh, okay. I get it. Let's see. Hold up. Where was I? Put this in persuade.
Someone with a talent for exploiting insecurities.
I sure... Oh, and tech! I do love my technology, so that makes sense.
Your skills would have been wasted in a corporate lab.
Oh. Yeah, that should be fine for now. Next, aptitude. Calling this sound like a nice entry-level career. let's see. Sous-chef. That's cool. Yes, chef. I don't like how you give farmers the end ray damage received. -3. What's that supposed to mean? What's an end ray? I mean,
Next.
if I could just go to space, I'd go to space. So, I mean, like, let's go.
You're so much more than your designated profession.
Thank you. I appreciate that. All right, so we get into this stuff right here of how good is this? Face. You just opened yourself up. Heads. What you got? Ooh. Hold up. Can I skin tone first? Because I feel like. Wish there was like an actual, like, different background for coloring of like the background stuff. Eye color? What do I got? Is there like an actual heterochromia one? No, it's just purple. How close can I make me? Well, let's go look at hair and
Wonder
see.
if I left the microwave running.
What you got for hairstyles? Oh. Ooh. Oh. Nice. Well, you seem to actually have some black textured hair afro stuff. The African texture patch on this one's pretty decent. No actual physics for it though, so eh. Cool. I feel like my game. This is really dark. Like when you're designing your character, you want something bright so you can see, like, this is what this color is. Oh my
You're
god.
also
Dirt.
average.
Scar. No. Age. Well, I'm pretty young looking. As I'm stuck this way for my face for the rest of my life. I can't tell what color this is. Is that a purple? Help! Hold up, real quick. I feel like I don't want to go back. Oh no, wait. Hold up. I don't. I don't want to go back, but I want to go back because it's not bright enough from what I'm looking at. And I'm sorry. I can't see a thing. New game. Forget you. No. Take me to my actual settings. Because you are actually too. Yeah, we're just gonna stick with that one. And if that's too bright for some people, please tell me so I can actually change that, but. That was trash. That was the worst it's ever been. Can I skip this? I sure can, because. Alright, back to average.
You
Perception
tend to
low.
miss obvious cues, like incoming walls.
All right, good. Next skills, dialogue
You could probably talk your way out of a landing ticket.
and tech.
No discernible aptitude? We'll see about that.
See, this is a lot better. It's not the best, but it's better. What is wrong with your eyes? Ugh. You need a darker brown. Is that it? Probably. Let's see. Hair. Color. Cool.
You're all so average.
Ouch. Hurt. Why do we look female? You know, female doesn't look that bad. Face. Oh, this is going to take forever. I'm so sorry. At least it tells you where the middle part is. Eye size, jaw vertical. Nope. Mouth size. Mouth vertical. Do you have a mouth horizontal? No.
Next.
Forget you, sir. Nose size. Nose is fine. Nose tilt. No. Keep that where it is. Nose width. No. About there. Nose vertical. Nope. 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 Cheeks. I think most people forget that a little bit of, you know, personal to, you know, I want to round out those cheeks a little bit. If I could round out those cheeks, it'd be great, if I knew how. You know, just keep it average.
This one's so normal.
Do anything about that, was it the chin one? Jaw. You know what? Actually, shrinking the jaw makes it a lot better. Might be too long. On that. Keep that average. Nose is fine. Nose tilt. No. No. Just keep it in the middle then. Nose width. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Mouth vertical. Nose vertical.
Let's see. What do we have here?
Cheeks. I don't know how that's going to look, but that's what we got. Hair. Which hairstyle speaks to me?
Next.
Which one? I like this one though. Color. Okay, so that's the black. I'm gonna go for a little bit of a. Maybe? Maybe more of that. Eyebrow style. Let's see. A little bit thinner. Facial hair. Oh, you can just go all out. What other eyebrow styles do you have? I like that other one. What is that? Two, maybe? Yeah, that's fine. Features, makeup. Yo.
Come on, Phineas, pick one and leave.
Dirt. Just be dirty. Scar. Nah, no reason for that. Age. Really want one day for there to be an age filter that adds some gray to it a little bit. Not just be like you're a wrinkled mess. But whatever, that's another complaint for another day. Alright. Think we're good. Let's see. Name. Oh, wait, stop. Tried to just do a freaking capital letter, that one. Yeah. Cool. I guess, yeah, sure. Let's see how this goes. Probably a freaking disaster. That seems redundant as a title. Skip and jump?
Wondering what's going on, eh? A bit of bad news there, I'm afraid.
Your ship was inexplicably knocked out of skip space and forced to complete its journey at sublight speeds. This means that you and every other colonist on the Hope have been in suspended animation for 70 years, give or take. Normally, reviving someone after so long leads to some quite horrifying results.
What?
It's called explosive cell death, but it's really more of a liquefaction.
Oh no, the subtitles are slower than you.
Oh, yes, well,
or
not to worry.
Quicker?
I
don't know.
Your body full of a special concoction I devised to keep you from dying so horrifically. Hopefully at all, but I guess we'll see. Unfortunately, I used the last of my chemical supplies saving you. I know it's a lot to ask, but I must have your help securing more if we're to save the rest of your fellow colonists. I'd see it done myself, of course, but the board has a sizable bounty on my head. Now, my ship is inoperative, but I've managed to hire a smuggler to help you out. He'll be... Oh, I see we're in position. Good luck.
What you mean, good luck? Oh, I'm being freaking space dropped. Remember the hope. It's gone.
Should be waiting for you at the landing site. He's to be your chauffeur, so to speak. Not to worry, I'm told he's a specialist. Dashing gunslinger, one of a kind ship, that sort of thing. You'll like him, I'm sure. I've also outfitted you with a...
Is that the little Wii monitor thing on my hand?
So
like the little...
Your progress. I'll
pulse.
Check in with you as soon as you land. Good luck. I'm all the colonists.
No pressure. Oh. Oh! Hold up. Jesus.
Plant the beacon and move away, not stand there holding it.
Oh my god.
No sense in letting his ship go to waste.
But he's dead. That
better you than the board, huh? Not sure I trusted the fellow. I've gone after the bounty on my head. Shame about the whole squashing thing. Nasty way to go.
Alright. This place looks cool. Can I touch it? Alright. Okay. That's fire. Does this hurt if I stand in it? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm invincible. Press X to jump. What a rat. Hey! I heard a laugh and I didn't like it. Okay. I love, like, when the skybox is for a space game, it's like multiple planets and celestial bodies and all that nonsense in the sky. Like, I'm a huge sucker for it. Where are you? Okay, sprint. Kind of figured that out myself. What happened to you? You ain't got no legs. Ooh, take that. Can I have your stuff? No? Can I eat this? No? Tall grass. Okay, and it kind of like fisheyes my vision. So I know. Thank you for making it so I can see through the grass. Okay. Well, now I see them. Why am I whispering? Yo. I did it. Woohoo! Oh.
You see now, you've been frozen for a while. There's bound to be unforeseen side effects.
What was that unforeseen side effect? Well, that looks like it'll hurt. I drop on this rock right here. Nope, still hurts. I don't have that low of health. That's it? Just use an inhaler? Save your life? Oh, hey.
Hey, you. Come here. You've tried the best now. Now try the rest. Spacer's choice. Oh, wow, that stinks.
Sit still. I'll patch you up, buddy.
Looks like the bleeding stopped. I owe you one. Hope you don't mind me omitting this little exchange for my report. Spacer's choice doesn't like us accepting outside help.
What? What is Spacer's choice?
Oh, we're all part of the Spacer's choice family here. Not that I deserve to be. Can't even deliver a company slogan. We were out on patrol. I saw a marauder camp up in the hills. Thought I could take him. Then my gun misfired. Right through my side. I mean, what are the odds of that, right?
Jesus.
Just barely scraped by with my life. Crawled in here and blocked off the exit with those canisters.
Okay, what about these marauders?
Tubering, flesh-eating, law-breaking, unemployed.
Why are they always flesh-eating?
Some hullhead grounded their spacecraft out in the open. That's a real good way to attract marauders. See those canisters by the entrance? Marauders come sniffing around in here, and I can take them all out with a single shot. Not bad, huh?
I mean, give me your gun, and I'll do it.
Yeah, okay. You look like you know your way around a gun. Got some spare ammo, not counting the bullet in my side. Here, you can have my saber too, for patching me up and all. All Spacer's Choice weapons are now 30% less likely to malfunction. You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's Choice. Yes, nailed it that time.
Alright, so, where am I?
You hit your head or something? You're in Emerald Vale. We're a Spacer's Choice community. Edgewater's a little ways down. Prettiest place in the Vale. Be sure to stop by a provisioner's for a can of our famous salt tuna.
Okay. Do you know anything about the Hope?
The Hope? Is that some sort of fancy new drug? Are you with Anti-Cleo or something?
Anti-Cleo?
Don't take this the wrong way or nothing, but I'm not allowed to fraternize with Cleo workers. Company policy.
Okay, you know what? I'm done. Later. Cool. R2 to attack. So I just shoot. I'm gonna back up a little bit. I don't trust me.
Damage my ears! Oh, what just happened? Do you hear me? What in the hell? This.
Okay. Let's see how this goes. Oh boy, I'm dead. I can't even shoot something coming toward me. Oh, that counted as XP. Give me that sprat hide. Alright, I'm doomed. Alright, so. Okay. It's just. That. Right? It's kind of like that. Okay, there's one right there. Let's see. Ah! are you? Give me your stuff. You don't deserve it. You butt. Oh, no, that wrong button. Give me that. Give me that. Let's see. Give me that. That. I wonder what the weight limit is on this person. Probably has to deal with your strength, so might want to be careful. I am missing one more, apparently. Okay. Alright. Not that bad. Ooh. There's a vandal right there. One right there. Cool. Oh, come on. No! I get no benefit to it. Oh, you guys suck at aiming, too. It's probably all that human flesh you keep on eating. Is that all of them? I don't think I found a new weapon. Because if I had, I feel like it'd be on my inventory list. But it sure isn't. One second. Nope, not that button. There we go. Sentry Saber. They're all the same, aren't they? Alright, well, can't go wrong having multiple swords. Can I wield two at a time? Oh, wrong button. Okay, that's fine. Alright. Cool. Also, look at these trees. Lieutenant Mercer, Private Kimball. Do I fight them? Hello?
What in the blazes? Where'd you come from?
Okay, so you guys are good. Great. I'm gonna have one open slot so I can actually just... Or not.
I don't know where you came from, stranger, but you best keep your head down. There's marauders hereabouts, and worse, landing violators. Gull on that rung leech. Landing in the Vale without using an official Spacer's Choice landing pad. I'd slap him with a fine if it weren't for all these marauders shambling about.
Found one of your teammates in a cave.
Really? How is he?
I mean, he'll make it. I helped him out.
Shouldn't have done that. Spacer's Choice family ain't authorized to
receive
medical aid from off-brand physicians.
Whoops.
We'll see him back to Edgewater. Just as soon as I cross these marauders off with the swift, cost-efficient fury that's made Spacer's Choice the most trusted brand in personal defense.
Okay.
I just, you know, need a couple of winks to catch my breath. Stretch my legs some.
I mean, are you all just a bunch of cowards?
Well, sometimes. Management's real good at cost-benefit analysis. But, seeing as I'm the acting manager in this situation, you know what? You're right. It's time we cross those marauders off, find whoever owns that ship, and file a full report. And it's gonna be fucking laminated.
Oh, yeah! Let's do it! Let's go! We're all gonna die. Oh wait, are you taking my XP though? Stop! These are my kills! No! What are bit cartridges? I want to go over here. What is this? What is this? A primal? Ooh, hatchet. Resident. I should really have read that. Oh, a shovel. Can I at least have your hat? I mean, I guess I could just walk over there. Oh, what's that? I heard that. Oh. Oh, he has a good gun. I thought that was my body. Oh. This is very Fallout-ish. Like, hey, buddy. Oh, where's your stuff? Oh, dang it. Come on, come on, come on. What about you? Nothing? But I... You shot at me. Painfully, too, while we're at it. I feel like I've gone off the beaten trail way too much. Maybe I should go back. A vandal right there. You're still alive. I'm level 2! Okay, well, canned meat. Alright. I got promoted. Cool. Little moon thing scares me a little bit, but it's just a pit boy, honestly. Give me that. Light pistol. Sentry blade. Oh. Okay, I think. Well, I say I've done enough. But at the same time, I want to go see this place. Am I weighed down? No, I'm not. Okay, so I just killed all of them, so I should just see what's actually over here. Maybe something cool. It could also be something stupid. Never mind, it's points. I don't even have this stuff. I just want it. Oh, come on. Okay, let's actually go back before I, for real, just end up super sidetracked like I already am. Empty. Not you. Well, you got a ton of stuff. Thank you. Uh-oh. What? Help. Okay, there's that one. Could have sworn there's another. Okay, this guy. Yeah, give me that. Okay. Yeah, it's time to go now. Also, I have no idea what this symbol means at the bottom of my screen. What's that over there? Hey. Uh-oh. Wait! Do you just toss pure energy? Actually, 1 second. No, I don't need to repair anything. What is this? This does 88, 94, 100. Is that different than what I have? This is a light pistol. Why is this one better? Damage is 37. Damage is 20 on that one. 18 on that one. Give me that. And switch this one out. 1 second. There we go. Okay. Okay. Hold up. I'm fighting one at a time here. There's one in there, too. Y'all are strong. You know what? This is not for me. It's time to go. Oh, dang. The Unreliable? What?
All doors are on security lockdown. Nice try, Marauder.
Oh, that's why. Oh. Cute.
Intruders are not authorized to access the Unreliable's amenities, including the cargo
room. Is that a shotgun? Give me that.
Please be informed that ignoring me is dangerous for your health.
Okay, so it's a workbench. No, I didn't want that. This needs to be repaired. Maybe they degrade? I don't have any mods though, so. Doesn't really matter. Hunting rifle and a sawed-off shotgun. Cool, cool, cool. Put that on my stuff. Oh! Those little tassels. Okay, and that. Put on that. Take that off. Put on that. Right. Or not. Cool. So you can carry two of those and two of those, I guess. That's fine. How's this feel? Feels like a fallout weapon, which means I don't feel it at all. Oh well. It feels New Vegas-y.
Unauthorized access of spacefaring vessels is a crime. Please submit yourself to the authorities. Hello, Marauder. I am Ada, the autonomous digital astrogator of this vessel.
Sup?
Please be informed that I am authorized to use violent retribution against unwanted solicitors. Please return any misappropriated equipment and exit this vessel in an orderly fashion. Failure to do so will result in your immediate destruction.
I mean, are you really gonna kill yourself to kill me?
Jettison procedures initiated. Disengaging airlocks. Preparing to eject all boarding parties in 5.
Close your eyes.
3.
Fix your face.
1.
We're on the ground, you ninny.
You are still here. My deception protocols have failed. I have been programmed to express disappointment.
Is this Hawthorne's ship?
This vessel is the registered property of Captain Alex Hawthorne.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
I am incapable of accepting orders from anyone other than Captain Alex Hawthorne.
Yeah, that dude's dead.
I understand. I will require some time to process this information. Thank you for your patience and for your honesty. I am programmed to take orders exclusively from Captain Hawthorne. If I accept your orders, then you must be Captain Hawthorne. Do you understand?
Okay, so I need to be the dude, or you can't fly.
Well done, Captain Hawthorne. I see your powers of deductive reasoning remain intact.
What kind of system is that?
Unfortunately, our engine is currently inoperable. Our main drive suffered a critical power failure, and we were forced to make an emergency landing. The main drive's power regulator has been irreparably damaged and must be replaced.
Yeah, that's not going to be just anywhere.
Astutely observed. However, the probability of locating a power regulator within a worker settlement falls within acceptable parameters of certainty. High-capacity power regulators are sometimes employed in the electrical networks of worker settlements.
Hmm.
I have taken the liberty of printing you a new captain's identity cartridge. Please try not to lose it this time. This cartridge identifies you, Alex Hawthorne, as the registered proprietor and captain of the Unreliable. Do you understand?
Yeah, I get it. Thanks.
Best of luck in your search for a power regulator. Try to stay alive this time.
Oh, wait. Hold up. The eyes went red. Okay, so that means I'm allowed to do whatever I want on this ship, so I can just go places, right? Yes?
Due to catastrophic power failure, all doors will remain on security lockdown.
That symbol's for my gun being crappy, isn't it? Alright, well, if that's the case. Oh, that's where you two were.
Say, this wouldn't happen to be your ship, would it? Because you sure walked in it like it was your ship. And if this ship is yours, well, ma'am, you owe Spacer's Choice a hefty fine. Afraid we gotta dock your pay.
Dock my pay? I don't have a job.
I'll wave your fee since you helped us with those marauders. If you're looking for work, talk to the constable down in Edgewater. She's got a bounty on marauders. Edgewater's not too far. Just follow the road east of here, over past the cemetery. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to inspect the crime scene before I make my report.
All right, bye. Is there a third person mode in this game? Probably. I just don't know which button to press for it. I'll figure that out later. Okay, so I think that was the way. Is that a volcano? That's the way. Okay, I got some newer gun, I guess, would be the way to look at it. So, let's see. How much damage do I... Oh, they retain it? I missed. I didn't miss with that one, though. Did miss with that one, though. Hey, dude. Did that dude just heal? Oh, you're stupid. They are healing. Got it. Uh-oh. Well, that was useless. What is that? let's see how much this does. Maybe close enough and just whack you across it. Nope. Come on. Okay. There we go. Dead. Oh! Heal. Let's see how the shotgun does.